How to restore a missing background app's permission option in Windows 11. 1. Enable background app permissions using the registry editor. Set 0 to let apps run in background at computer / H key underscore local underscore machine / software / policies / Microsoft / Windows in registry editor. Restart your PC. Fix the background app permission option using the group policy editor. Enable the let Windows apps run in the background policy at computer configuration / administrative templates / Windows components / app privacy in gpedit.msc. Group policy editor. Now, run gpupdate / force command as admin. Restart your PC. 3. Check your PC for system file corruption. Commands include sfc /scanodism/online/cleanup image/check health dism/online/cleanup image/scan health dism/online/cleanup image/restore health dism/online/cleanup image/restore health/source wim x sources install.wim1/limit access 4 clean install windows 11